get any sleep.
Where does he go?
Good question.
Shit.
Who did they take?
We've been missing food.
Doesn't matter. They're our people.
Damn right.
Okay, but we got no intel, no backup. How many times are we gonna bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on? Jose got our people. He's gonna hand them in Verdera Square.
Their own fucking fault they got cut.
No, it's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda, I know what that's like.
A small pack, us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. We will need eyes on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, Hiro. Fill your rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones.
Montero's hasta el final, Camila.
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
I better watch myself.
Found guilty of murder and treason. As a result, they will be hanged one by one in Venezuela Square today. Paradise needs to be protected and there is no place for these fields in this breathing nation of ours.
Attention, Coyar. This is your fearless lion, General José. I wish to inform you that a public execution will take place today in
Attention, true Yarans. This is General Jose Castillo. I am happy to announce that I have captured several fake Yarans and terroristas guilty of murder and treason. Today, they will be hanged for their crimes in Vedera Square. Watch as I cleanse Yara of this dreadful deal.
Greetings, fellow Yarans. This is your General Lion Jose Castillo.
position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Caray, someone say.
Not sure until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise!
Gone.
As punishment for their crimes.
Ali's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Dani, we gotta get him the fuck out of here.
I got him!
They just keep coming! Oh. We're Philly! He's supposed to be here!
Camila.
I'll call him! Philly, where are you?
I can't get in!
We got Alejandro. He's hurt bad.
Okay, meet me on the radio.
Okay.
Hey!
Come on, let's go now! Let's move, Hiro!
Go, Philly, go! Dale, Philly, faster!
I'm pushing this piece of shit as far as he can go! More up ahead!
I see them!
Thank you.
Dani. You were supposed to cover us.
The rifle jammed. Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit.
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Binga! Over there! Trouble! Stay with me, hermanito.
Dale, dale!
Get him on the table.
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Billy?
A minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't.
How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Billy, I think we're losing him!
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what José can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Balance
your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Ay, come, mirada, give me that.
Bien. Bien.
Your cousin seeks praise.
Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego.
How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Dani. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Oye, Dani.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Dani, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down José. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
I got to stop! You can't find anywhere else!
Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you call the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
Fellow youth of Yara, this is Diego Castillo, Lion of Yara, son of our Presidente. Today, I want to speak to you about a great plague that has infected our beautiful country. This plague has a name, Libertad. While these terroristas say they stand for love and freedom, their actions do the opposite. They spread hate and create chaos on a daily basis. Many of you have lost your friends to their senseless, violent actions. Do you think they care? No. They take pleasure in our pain and suffering. And they want to leave you and every other true Yaran without a future, without hope. Despite what the terroristas say, you do have a choice. You can have paradise and you can have it today. So please, make the right choice and report any suspicious behavior to your local protectores de la patria.
Can I help you?
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. I'm sorry about the mess.
Thank you.
Wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.
Not me.
Save our country. Down with Castillo.
Hola.
If you don't see what you need, I can find it for you.
Gonna grab a ride.
Take good care of her, mijito.
Hey, thanks.
Dime.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojones, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma. That couldn't have been easy to paint. Vida? I mean. Got to be the bar. Medic can't save you. Flamethrower. Thank you. to be the bar. They've got a medic.
Shit!
in the clear. Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Slow down.
I need this horse!
Coño!
Move it!
Run! Run!
So!
Let's grab a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Hey, look, it's Dani.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on, this is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General José. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compais.
Una nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the guerrilla on lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.